Hello, I'm Neil. Welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. Firstly, as always, a big thank you to all my subscribers. Now this week, I'm turning a slimline pen kit. I'm using a chrome pen kit and some sapele. This is going to be a retirement gift for a friend of mine at work. So, happy retirement, Ray. Hope you enjoy it, pal. To save time on the video, so it don't get too long, I've already pre-drilled my blanks, inserted the metal tubes, glued them in place with super glue, mounted it on the mandrel, and now I'm going to turn them both round. Both pieces are now turned round, so what I'm going to do now is start adding shape and bring the ends flush with the bushes. I've got a shape I'm happy with, so next I'm going to move on to sanding and I'm going to work my way up through the grits to about 320 grit. Now the sanding's finished, I'm going to give it 3 coats of super glue. Super glue's dry, so next I'm going to use a piece of wet and dry, I think this is 4000 grit, just to quickly denib it. Next up, I'm going to buff it with some of this Headstrong abrasive paste. Right, I'll get this off the mandrel and then we can start assembling the pen. I've got all my pen parts laid out. And what I'm going to do first is fit the clip. You have an end cap that slots in there. Put it into the end and then press it in. Now I don't have a pen press, so I'm going to do what I always do and use a quick clamp. Next, I'm going to press the nib end into the end of the pen. Next is a little twist mechanism, and this has a little groove going all the way around it, so that end goes into the bottom half of your pen and you only press it in as far as that groove. Right, next, this little collar goes over there, put your ink in, and then you just simply shove top of the pen on, then it simply twists. So that's the pen completed. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and as always, thanks for watching.